Hatcher-chan saw it. My name is Susuji. My coworker Akane got engaged recently. Congrats! Thanks! Everyone, please come to my wedding. Also, I have a favor to ask. I'd like everyone to wear kimonos to the wedding. I want to have a colorful wedding.
Oh, but I don't have a kimono.
Neither do I. It's okay. If you don't have one, I'll pay the rental fee. I'll pay for your hair and makeup, too. Oh, okay. Men, you too.
What?
Wow, she's gonna pay for everything then.
I'm not really that close with Akane, actually.
Me neither. I don't think I've worn a kimono since I was a little kid.
Akane was strong-willed and self-centered. The woman didn't like her much and the men steered clear of her.
Nom, 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 nom.
Thanks for your hard work. Everyone was happy that she was gonna quit after getting married. On the day of the wedding, my coworkers and I were excited. Things like this are nice every once in a while. Plus, the young women in long-sleeve kimonos? Beautiful! The men in hakama with their family crest? Sharp and cool. The older people in their short-sleeved kimonos? Elegant and poised! Almost everyone is wearing a kimono!
What a sight!
It's a feast for the eyes! Hey, look!
Huh? Wow, she's gorgeous! Who is that?
She's the groom's older sister, I heard.
Department chief!
Young women in their long-sleeved kimonos are nice, but the cool colors of a short-sleeved kimono are sexy, too. She's in her late 30s and still unmarried. Chief? You already checked her out?
She's your type, isn't she?
After that, the wedding progressed smoothly. The food was elaborate, and everyone, surprisingly, seemed to be enjoying themselves, but...
In spite of how well everything is going, don't you think Akane looks upset?
Maybe she's trying to cover for her nerves.
Is she really that kind of a person?
Please enjoy the food and visit with others. Akane, congratulations! Thanks. Hey, what's wrong? You were looking forward to this so much.
That woman.
Huh? That woman coming here dressed like that! It's unfair! What, the groom's older sister? Come to think of it, I heard about her from Akane before the wedding. Listen to this. When I went to my boyfriend's house, his sister...
Akane, are these yours?
Yes! Oh, thanks for washing them. I'll be staying over every once in a while, so I thought it'd be easier to just leave some of my stuff here. Just leave them where they are. Oh, I'll be leaving these slippers, too.
Akane, if Takusa was living alone, that would be one thing. But he lives at home with his family, so we really can't accept this. You're not even married. Plus, this is the first time you came over.
Akane complained a lot about these kind of domestic issues. As her coworker, I listened to her, but I didn't think of her as someone I wanted to be friends with. Oh, is that so? I didn't think much of it when she said that she didn't get along with her husband's family. So, what's up with your sister-in-law? I wanted to embarrass her, so that's why I had everyone dressed in kimonos. What do you mean? If she came in a long-sleeved kimono, you came dressed like that at your age? If she came in a short-sleeved black kimono, you're not married, so why are you wearing that? It would make her a laughingstock in front of everyone.
She's awful.
Then she comes in a short-sleeved kimono with that color. I thought I had won when... What is that? Did you dye a short-sleeved kimono or something?
Akane, what are you saying?
Huh? Hey, you'll mess it up!
Please forgive this girl. She doesn't know any better.
It's fine. It's better for Akane to learn here instead of somewhere public where she can embarrass herself.
I got in trouble with my own parents. Meanwhile, she raised her status with everyone. We're paying for everyone's rental and dressing fees. It's so expensive. I'm completely lost. You didn't know about colored short-sleeve kimonos?
How is the sister-in-law a bad person?
You shouldn't mention money here.
That bitch! I'll never forgive her. I'll make her pay me back for everything.
I don't think that's possible.
If she won't pay, then I'll sue her.
That's even less likely to work out.
I've asked her to come to the reception, and I'll get her there for sure. Everyone, help me out.
She's not listening to a word we say.
Akane, sorry, but we won't be attending the reception. What? Why? Help me out here.
Hey, Akane, what's wrong?
At the reception hall. Everyone, thank you for coming to our reception today. I'd like to take the time to thank someone. I hope this person will accept this mini bouquet from me. This!
Huh? Me?
You couldn't catch the bouquet at the ceremony, so I hope you can get married soon.
Thanks.
She's single? Seriously?
That's right. I hope she feels embarrassed.
Excuse me, if it's okay with you, would you exchange numbers with me? I'm a lawyer. Let me buy you dinner. Me too. Please, take my business card.
Takusa, buy me that short-sleeve kimono.
Huh?
After that, Akane's one-sided grudge towards her sister-in-law manifested itself financially.
Takusa, buy me this bag.
Huh? I just bought you a bag the other day.
Your sister has a more expensive bag.
That's what you said when you bought those shoes. Enough of this.
I heard her husband couldn't stand it and divorced her. She never reflected on her actions and the divorce was finalized. Afterwards, did you get that email from Akane?
Yeah. She said she got divorced, so she asked me to introduce her to a rich guy. I blocked her.
Me too. She's in debt and asked to borrow money from me.
We all agreed that she was hopeless.
ご視聴いただきありがとうございました。 結婚式は他人に恥をかかせるためにあるわけじゃないですよと教えてあげたいです。それにしても皆さんの和装素敵でしたね。あんな和服が似合う女性になりたいです。あ、私常に和服着てました。話は逸れてしまいましたが、皆さんはどう感じましたか？コメント欄に書いていただけると嬉しいです。またあかねさんこんな感じでよく結婚できたなと思った方、チャンネル登録と高評価をお願いいたします。